Provided that... Okay! Okay, we're connected. Oh my gosh, you guys have to watch ads. I'm sorry. Oh, man. Audio! Yes! Excellent! Okay, well, I'm gonna turn this up in my ears because I can. Okay, let's try this again. Wait. Now you can see the game. I had it set to the wrong OBS scene. I'm a pro streamer. I know what I'm doing. Yes. Hi, everybody. So for those of you who haven't been... Oh, that's my thing. Who haven't been chatting with us, we've been kind of talking about what's coming next and last stream and things like that. Hi, everybody. So last stream, about halfway through the Asriel fight, I got super tired, and I was like, no, I'm going to power on through. But I was really confused about what was going on. I was like, why are you fighting me, Asriel? Somebody's missing. Wait a minute. Somebody's missing. I just got distracted. Anyway, I found myself kind of rushing through, rushing through the epilogue, and I was like, wait, why am I doing this? I hate rushing through things. So that's why I ended at a really weird time. Game audio will go down a bit, okay. That's why I ended at a weird time, because I wanted to, yeah, I haven't patched it. I don't play it through Steam. I play it direct download. It's a gray pixel? Oh, there is a gray pixel. You guys are more observant than I am. Monster Kid makes me happy. But yeah, so we're gonna do a lot of backtracking because I feel like I rushed through talking to people. I am heading in a direction, and I'm hoping once I finish with that direction, I can then head back and talk to everybody else. So be prepared. There's gonna be some talking to people. Yeah, I was actually really sad about last session because A, I couldn't figure out what was going on with Asriel because I forgot things. So fortunately, the combined efforts of my mod Nick and the Penny Arcade forum helped me remember things I'd forgotten. So then belatedly, I couldn't sleep for 3 hours after I shut down, even though I was sick, because I was so worked up. So they kind of had to talk me through what happens with Asriel, and rest assured my heart broke. It didn't break because I was confused because I'd forgotten things or missed things, but yeah, talk about the most tragic character in the game. Yeah, I thought that T was sleeping. I'll probably talk a little bit as we go, and speculate about things, but we'll see how it goes. I'm really, I don't know. I'm excited to be sharing this with you guys. I've had a lot of Undertale on the brain lately, and I realized I had to cut myself off from speculating with people, because, I'd have, these, YouTube, conversations, blah, 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 because they had things to say, and I had things to say, and I was like, wait. I want to have my opinions and my speculation, and then we'll do group speculation. So, right now, no spoilers. So, yes. If I want to know if my thoughts are right or not, I'll ask you. I'll try to be really clear. I realize I need to get better at that. Oh my god, you changed your name to Laura Reading Shadows. Okay, that reminds me, I can turn my follower alert back on. There we go. Yeah, so we've got chat. No, I would never kill Jerry. But I love the fact that now, if I meet somebody who's kind of annoying, I can talk to my friends and be like, he's a Jerry. Oh, I see. Oh my god. You have no idea how I think, whatever Undertale trash is, I think it's me. I will tell you guys more about that later, though. Okay, so. Somebody told me that I should get really excited about joystick config, but I'm trying to figure out who goes in that slot. Who's next to Monster Kid? I don't know. Don't tell me. I'm hoping we'll find out, though. Who could it be? I like that Sans is standing between Toriel and Asgore. I have, as you've noticed, very big feelings about Asgore and very big feelings about Toriel. I really love them when they're younger and happily in a marriage. Like, I, like, ship them so hard. But I don't know that I ship them now, and I kind of like Toriel and Sans flirting, so. Yeah, let's do joystick config. Oh my god, I had no idea this was here. Cold outside, but stay warm inside of you. I don't really want to mess with this, but... Control test! Oh my god. This is why they don't let me beatbox or come up with the rhythm and band. Okay, I'll spare you guys. This is really great. I wonder if this is different depending on what part of the game you're in. Because it's snow and I'm in Snowden right now. This is really awesome. I'm excited. Snowden Doghouse? Wait. Okay, well, we'll figure out what that is. Oh, the real life season. Okay, well, you gotta understand, I live in Texas, and so we don't have snow. Hey, AZ Chips! Okay, we're gonna dive back into this. I forgot about this song. This should tell you how tired I was. Last week. Okay, Josue, I probably said your name wrong. Not all of us are beatbox flute players like you are, okay? If I ever need beatbox flute, I know who I'm coming to for help. Maybe that was his head. I didn't realize that that lizard dog. Goodness. Sorry. I didn't realize that lizard dog was so excited that he was trying to express his feelings. It turns out that this is actually really exciting, but. Palmer Raisins. Oh my god, she'll be a Pomeranian. Oh no, Toriel. I'm not crying right now. Sesho Shosian, thank you so much. You probably shouldn't stay up. It's probably late where you are. Aww. Okay, well. We'll go back. Oh man, do you remember these days, guys? Yeah, I cried a lot. Oh, Taka is pretty rad. Thanks for the follow. I was really sad about the VHS tape. Oh man. Hey, disaffected teen. I mean, you don't have to, but you certainly may. That's the thing, you now have options. Oh, or maybe they'll say two things. But I've been told that some of people will say two things, and I really like that. Oh, Sel! Hi, Bony Mother! Oh no! Or else they're too busy grabbing Toriel's phone. Dark Souls is way too hard for me. I don't like hard games or do very well with frustrating experiences. Wait. This part of the song is in Hopes and Dreams. Yeah! It totally is, and then there's like chugging electric guitars. That's fantastic. Hi, beloved fox. Oh, there's two foxes in here. Sorry, guys. I have to do this. You know how it is, right? Heartwarming games or games that make me cry a lot. I like the motifs. More disaffected teens. It's a pretty fantastic hat. Oh, your confidence. Have real genuine confidence. Is this the warning dog marriage?
Yes.
Oh man. Papyrus! You are amazing. I take it back. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. I don't even know. It does go to triangle. I don't remember if it always went to triangle. I had a pretty hard time with this puzzle, if I remember correctly. They may have made it now where you, you can't mess it up anymore. Because that would be really miserable, wouldn't it? The song feels so good. Okay, these are some very good puns you guys have. God, this music is so good. Like, I know that there's... it's a note! Oh, he made the exact! There was a Sans at PAX South who gave me a word search, and for some reason I thought he made his own. But he didn't. He made exactly the right one. I was disappointed there weren't any burgers on it. I got it on my 3-hour backtrack party, but I had to see what it updates. Devious Ambition, thank you for the follow. Am I 20 teen? You know, I gotta say, I was really worried about getting older. But I still get to do things that make me really happy, and have more freedom now. Tier 9000, thank you for the follow. So it's actually... No, I'm gonna miss it. It's actually been pretty awesome. Curtis Silo 27, thank you. Oh, Devious Ambition, yeah! Word Search Sans. Devious Ambition was a really good Sans at PAX. Yeah! I did it! I had no idea. Oh my god! It's okay, Flag. You offered plenty. Being a kid was pretty good. Being a teen was really not very easy or fun for me. Yeah, I'm not gonna do genocide. So I've thought about it, and I've talked about it, and I've talked to lots and lots of people, and I even thought about watching Tiger Crush play it, and I finally realized I feel like it's really... And you probably heard me say this, like, with the same word, but, like, it's... I think that it's intentional for Toby Fox to have made it so that we have choices. There are games in which you don't have a choice to do bad things, and games in which there's the obvious choice to do good things. And in this game, you have the choice to do bad things, and you can just not do it. And I feel like that's really powerful. And I feel like it's powerful that I can make that decision and say no. I know that I'll know more, I'll know that there's all this stuff going on, I know that that option is there, but I'm choosing not to take it. So, I don't think I'm gonna do the genocide run. Plus, you may have noticed, I have a hard time with empathy in fictional characters, they're very real to me. And I am afraid I would have nightmares if I did the genocide run. And I'm afraid that when I thought of the characters that I love and the story that I love, instead of thinking about this really amazing journey that we've been taking together, I would think of that, and I don't want that. So I can't get bad things out of my head. I can't do it. That's part of why I can never play survival horror games. So I'm not gonna play the genocide run. I might choose to know some of the stuff that happens in it. I know the big spoiler. I know the final boss and the music, because despite trying so hard to avoid spoilers, I kept coming across that spoiler everywhere. Yeah, I know about the bad time, and I don't want to do that. So, yeah, no, it would actually probably affect me pretty badly in real life. Not gonna lie, I'm a big ol' softie. Oh, I remember being really excited about being like, oh, there's a town, I'm gonna go to a town. Yay! I brought it back! Didgeridoo, thanks for the follow. So I don't cough at you guys anymore. I'm probably gonna play another run of Undertale at some point, and maybe in a couple of months, and see the things that there's foreshadowing, and I didn't know the foreshadowing, but now I know what it's gonna be foreshadowing, and so I'm really excited about that, and seeing how that's different. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. And then I won't cough at you. You'll just have to deal with the fact that I wanna have this in my mouth. But yeah, I think I might do another pacifist run, but I don't think I can do a genocide run. He's so cute and happy. I wish I could take you with me to the surface, but it probably wouldn't be very good for you. Zanzibar, thank you. Thank you guys for following me, even though I'm just kind of wandering around here. Okay, I wasn't sure. Do you have anything else to say, Mr. Snowman? Okay, no. Sorry, I probably shouldn't gender you. Oh, thank you, Emu. Yeah, no, I've got my Toriel costume, see? I've got my Deltarune and everything. I'm ready to go. Of the Deltarune myself, I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Oh, he can't see things that aren't moving! Thank you! Thank you. I forgot it was Doggo's head. I couldn't remember which dog was in which, and I was like, out to lunch is Sansa's thing, but it's also the dog! I got it. Narration. Oh, that's right! That's right! I remember this! Papyrus. You are a hero to us all. Yes, you are! No, you are the most famous Royal Guardsman. Okay, that's really cute. They got another amalgamation. Franken Eisenbach. Thank you for the follow. Oh my god! Snowy! Snowy's mom? Parents, like, I love the dog amalgam dog, and like all of the dogs are like, I guess we're all gonna share mom and dad and mom and dad and mom and mom and dad and dad and mom and dad. I love the way that's written, like it's an Earthbound thing. Endogeny. Oh! I never figured this out. Maybe I did that wrong. Yeah, endogeny. I was wondering, that seemed like it had to be a pun. Oh, and I wasn't talking to you guys, so you guys couldn't look it up, and I never went and looked it up. development or growth from within. I don't know. And it has dog in it. Still fills you with determination. Oh my god, that's amazing. I love that it updated. I love this lamp. Not quite, alas. Excellent, Sans. You are a hero to us all. Oh my god, I remember how ominous. Yeah, because this was like all scary the first time around. And now I'm like, oh hey, my buddies, the Skelebros, were right back there. And there's a bunch of dogs that I'm friends with, and some goofy snow punning monsters. The walking bun. Like rabbit bun or food bun? Maybe both? Alphys would date a fish. Alphys is going to date a fish. And Alphys, hey, cool fish! Hey, I remember you from YouTube! Speaking of fish. Yeah, that's awesome. The door is open. That's right, I forgot about the camera. Wait. Wait, this is... Has Toriel been... Has she been waiting there the whole time? I didn't realize that was Toriel's door. But this is it right here. She was just reading, waiting. Toriel, you're the best. On there too. Yeah, I guess she doesn't have much else to do. I wondered. Oh wait, no, she does! No, she does! But they're way up on the shelf. Orion's BLT, thanks for following. Of snails. Thank you, Toriel. Actually really sad and sweet if you think about the fact that it's not just a punt. you know? Hello, Tsundere Cactus. You're amazing. We didn't get stuck on the socks this time, guys. Right, right. That's not the one I want to talk to, guys. Though, it's... It's a queen size bed! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it when we identified it as a king size bed! I knew it! I knew it! It's a queen size bed, that's what that means. Actually a mother when I played through this. I could just hear that in her voice. Oh, it is a water sausage, like yes, Toriel. Hey, Sky Dream. How did that get there? Jasm. I realized I forgot to talk to Cheryl. Oh my god. I wonder where she is. Seems like there's something significant about that. scared of. Man, you have no idea. It's not just the rest of the underground. Yes! 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 That's really cute. I apparently never got that. I think I didn't want to pick it up. Song until somebody did a music video using that and The Neverending Story, which is one of my favorite movies of all time, if not my absolute favorite movie of all time. Surprise! I like The Neverending Story, and then I liked that music. Hello, little fella. Oh, wait, never mind. That wasn't a person. Did I do this wrong? People. I didn't want to pick up a weapon. I didn't think I was going to need weapons. I never saw The Neverending Story 3 because I like the book and I don't want things that are total departure from it. The whole Froggit family! Because you're froggies! I get it! I never watched the Neverending Story cartoon. I didn't even know there was one. No, I don't think I did. I did find this last time and I forgot about it. So for those of you who think to yourselves, man, Lauren sure is slow and meticulous and painstakingly, obnoxiously determined to find everything. My first Super Metroid playthrough was several years ago. And once I got the, because I was like bombing literally everything, and then I got the beam. What's it called? You know what I'm talking about, the visor thing. And so, like, literally every room, I walk into a room, and I'm like, walk to the edge of the screen. Yeah, so, I'll find these things. Anyway, yeah. Somebody followed me, and I was distracted by the frog. I'm sorry. Spiders! Oh man, I'm really glad I held onto that spider donut, because I'm really glad I didn't have to fight Muffet. because she's really hard. If there was more Undertale, I would consume it. I can tell you that. Is that there are four frogs? Is that a Star Trek The Next Generation reference? Because Captain Picard, speaking of like good leaders and stuff, he's such a great hero character. No, Zasfura, you don't. You start fighting her and then you use a spider item and she's like, wait, never mind, I'm not gonna fight you. And it's great. I'm not gonna play the genocide run though. That's different. I tried playing Metroid Fusion and I couldn't get past. Oh, Drunk Kids Gaming. Thanks for the follow. No, Metroid Fusion, I kept getting killed by SAX, so I drew a piece of fan art of her killing Samus, and that was it. I was done. Jesus had a nibble. Squeak! Can't I talk to these? Isn't one of these a person? Yes! Yes! I knew it, I remembered. I would! I love that you call me Pumpkin, that's really cute. Okay. I really mostly would like to see other things that Toby Fox makes. Yeah, the other one sure is mouthy. Ah, right. Like, don't overestimate my ability to play video games and not die. Oh my god, that's adorable! Froggit, you make me happy. That is so amazing! Oh, I can't pronounce that, I'm sorry. But thank you for following. Hey, my soul has already been judged, and Sans doesn't seem to find the fact that I took candy worthy of reproach. I don't know if I'm gonna... Homestuck is really big, and I don't know if I'm gonna wade into it. Fun story about Homestuck. Apparently one of my former coworkers was cousins of the guy who makes Homestuck, and she's a photographer, and she was asked to potentially shoot his wedding. She was like, yeah, Lauren, you might have heard of him, because I know you know these weird nerd things online. It's called, like Housebound or something. It's some comic. It's like, oh my god, are you telling me your cousin is the guy who made Homestuck? She's like, Homestuck, that's the thing. Have you heard of it? I was like, yes. Yes, I've heard of it. I think there's too much Homestuck for me. I think Undertale fandom has consumed me sufficiently, and Mother fandom too. I really like that she thought it was called Housebound, and I knew exactly what she was talking about. Yeah, Mother 3 starts next week at this time, 7 p.m. Central. Because not much can follow Undertale, but I figure Mother 3 is a pretty good change. Similar feel, I think, and I've heard it's gonna make me cry, which is what I want. I like games that make me cry and have feelings. Yes, next week we're gonna start up with Mother 3, and I'm really excited about it. Some of my best friends love that game. They're like, you think you liked Earthbound, just wait until you play Mother 3. So, I'm really happy about that. Oh, that's right, the Spikies! PAX? Did you see the concert? By the way, if any of you ever see me at a convention or something like that, come up and say hi. I try to have buttons to give people who watch my streams or my YouTube channel. And I'm going to be at MAGFest in a couple of weeks. So, and I'll be dressed as Toriel, so hopefully I'll see some of you guys there, maybe. Dummy doesn't have anything to say. Come on, dummy. Oh, good, Ryleth, I gave you a button. Excellent. Oh my god, Toriel! Why are you the cutest? Oh, thank you, Noturno. Yeah, Heartache was brand new, but we had a lot of fun with that, even though I was coughing a lot. Speaking of, I'm gonna have another cough drop so that I don't cough in your ears. They're not flute buttons, but they are buttons that say Lauren the Flute. They have like little logos. I should do flute buttons. I'm getting heart buttons with the Be Kind to Yourself little girl and the cat that I drew. I'm gonna be getting those buttons. And we'll see what I think of them. But I'm excited about them. I would love to do a Toriel button, but I haven't. I've been distracted by other things like playing Undertale and making music and stuff. Oh my god, Toriel! She really is a mommy. Like, it really shows that she's a mommy. I didn't know for sure when I first started playing this game if she had kids, but she's such a mommy. I'm gonna get a Toriel plushie with my birthday money from my mom, that's what I've decided. But I haven't ordered it yet because I don't know what else I want to get. But I'm very excited. Wait. Did it loop? If I talk to him, he's gonna go away. I don't want him to go away again. Asriel, I understand. I didn't understand why you were fighting, and now I understand that you're like the sweetest little kid ever. Thank you. monsters are nicer than humanity in general. Even the ones who do really bad things are generally trying to do the right thing in a really wrong way. That's why I'm not playing the genocide run. Even in some weird warped way, even the first child is trying to do something for some reason. That'll just show me where to not go next time. Yeah, I mean, I think that the first child had a reason for hating humanity. And did not do it right. First met Blukey. Lucky is pretty great. Metaton uses male pronouns, so maybe that's part of his wanting to be, have a body. Yeah, Fangzy, that. Yes. Shut down. Well, I mean, we don't know what Metaton's gender pronoun preferences were before he became had a body, so I'll just choose to call him male because that's the only thing I know about his preferences, so. It's another name I can't pronounce, but thank you. Hey guys, here's a family that's united. Asriel! At least go say goodbye to them. They don't even know you were there.